Mighty Wolf here. Continuing from last time, I'm going to show you how to completely wreck King Slime's face. Like, completely wreck! Like, he won't even have a face! Oh, he's a slime. Okay. So. You see my vials at the top there? Kinda what you wanna need to follow. Really what you want to follow. Curse, poison, health, fire. Now, don't bring a gun, because there will be a lot of little purple slimes that will block your shots. Don't miss with a vial. It'll be the death of you. Keep moving, and make sure you keep a lot of damage on him. Hopefully, I can take him down by myself. I've heard they nerfed him a lot, and he has another move. And he does a lot of damage. Okay, let's go. So I'm just gonna kill all these little slimes at the start, because I don't even remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Yep, I already missed with a curse vial. Had the most important vial in the game for killing this boss. Oh my god, look at it! I tell ya! How is this like... How is he more like... Romula's boss is 10 times harder than this. Actually, no, it's not. This is much harder than Romula's. I'm already gonna die, aren't I? I'm terrible at this game. Watch me fail! Ha. Like me feeling pain? Like the video! No, don't. Don't do it because I told you to. Do it because you care. Wow, he got wrecked. Okay. So yeah, I'm just trying to not die. High up on my agenda. Don't know if I should kill the turrets on the surrounding area. All I see is that he's just being constantly healed. Just remembering that I'm really terrible at this game, and he knocks me back every time I try and charge up for an attack. Just every time. And I'm trying to get this turret because I'm hoping it'll do something for me. Just something. Anything. Ow! I'm gonna die, aren't I? This'll be fun. Do these turrets actually spawn the jellies? That's... okay. I didn't care about that at all. Did I kill him? No, I made him mad! I made him mad! No! I have bad nightmares about this. And if you're wondering if I have nightmares about Ronald Reagan, yes I do. Yes I do. He changed a different color too. Wow. Okay. I mean, if you really want an in-depth guide on how to kill him, watch someone else's video. Ow, don't. Please. I need you. How do I even do this? How is this easier than Romulus? Like, I can't even get near him without him healing. And then he goes in raid. Oh, and I'm blocked in pretty tight. And then he's invulnerable. Yeah, so congrats to me on killing him. Okay. That's something. I'll take it. You know what? I wrecked him. I'm gonna say that, and I'm gonna stick with it. I beat him. Yeah. Yeah, he couldn't take... He couldn't take two swings. Spewing out those tokens at me. Couldn't take it. Yeah. Yeah. I gotta look at the money. Cash money, son. Okay. So, if you liked the video, like and favorite it. Leave me a comment. Tell me what you think. Give me suggestions. Tell me something about your cat. Because I know you love Fluffy. Yes, I do. I love Fluffy. Oh, don't you give me that look. Mighty Wolf out.